Okay, guys, I'm not saying I'm gonna keep my avatar like this forever for the rest of my life, forever, ever, McEver, but... Oh my god! Yo, what's up, Lightning Squad? My name is C-Dang, and welcome back to another Roblox video. Now, today, what we're going to be doing is actually checking out the President's Day sale of 2019 on Roblox. Now, the other day, we actually bought some pretty cool items, one of them being my new red clockwork headphones that I got on my avatar, and also this triple head setup as well. But there's actually some even more items now that it's actually President's Day. So what I'm going to be doing today, guys, is going over to the catalog, checking out all the items and just buying every single item that is on sale for this President's Day sale of 2019. So if you guys are excited to see all those items and all my Robux to go to waste, make sure that you guys do hit that like button down below, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications if you guys have not already. And without further ado, guys, let's check out all of these new items that are available now for sale right now in the catalog. All right, guys, so here we are on the catalog, and as you can see right here, just by the beginning, there's so many new items and so many items on sale right now for this President's Day sale, and it's pretty hype, guys. I'm pretty excited to see some new items to jump over into my inventory. So starting off over here, we've actually got some antlers, which are some decently rare items inside of the, you know, Roblox universe. So we've got the black iron antlers right here, which are available in 3 hours. They will no longer be on a sale, so I don't know if the price is going to go up or if they're not even gonna be here anymore. But as you can see, these antlers down here are pretty expensive. Well, not those, but these two right here are pretty expensive. So I'm gonna buy these for the 400 Robux that they currently are right now. And now I'm gonna go back over to the catalog, and I'm actually also gonna get these amethyst antlers that also go off sale in 3 hours. So there we go. We got a couple of antlers right there, guys, for a decent price. I think they're probably just gonna go up in price after the sale. I don't think they're a limited item. So that's cool. If you guys wanna check those out, I recommend it. Now moving on to the next thing over here, we've actually got Torque the Red Orc. Now this thing actually used to cost 2,500, and it's a limited out of 250 freaking things, but it actually costs 12k Robux. So I only have 15k Robux on my account right now. I don't know if I really want to waste all of those right now on this guy's face. It's kind of cool, I guess, man. It's only 250 of them, but I don't even think I'd wear that. But, and over here, we've actually got the green one, which is only 575 right now. It was 5,000 of these, though. Okay, so that's why. Okay, I'll keep that one in mind as well. I know I said I was going to buy every item, but, you know, some of them you gotta pass on until you see every single item and see which ones are really the most important overall, especially when it comes down to 12,000 Robux, man. All right, so then next up, we actually have this noob of the Frozen Crossbow Collision. Now, I actually already got this item, so I'm going to not buy another one of those, but it is a cool one, and obviously the price has actually gone up. I already made some Robux back on that. Same with this Ebony Bloom Pauldrons. I actually own that as well, and I think I made some money on that as well, so that's pretty cool. And now, next up, we've got the Hot Pink Snow Leopard Fedora. Now, this actually is not anything special. It's not a limited time thing. The Robux aren't low, but it is a part of the President's Day sale of 2019. It says, have you ever seen a pink snow leopard? I haven't seen pink snow. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and buy that. That's a good one, Roblox. I love that description, but that's actually just an awesome hat. That's why I'm buying it, honestly. Nothing too special. It's not even on sale or anything, but we gotta get it. It's a freaking awesome hat, man. That's what I'm talking about. All right, so moving on to the next item that we have here is a new face. It is the Slithering Smile. Something seems slightly off. Yeah, something that seems slightly off. Your freaking face! Oh my gosh, but that's pretty cool. We're gonna buy that for 25 Robux. It's a new face. Nothing too crazy, though. It's not 250 of them available. It's not 12k freaking Robux. All right, so moving on. I actually already have this ornate creature horns thing, and what the heck? It was 500, and now it's 385. Dang it, bro, I lost money. Are you serious? Oh gosh, are you serious? What a bad investment. All right, moving on, though, we actually have the Knights of the Splintered Skies Winged Shades, and these are on sale. They're regularly 325 Robux, so we're gonna buy that. And also, I think those antlers are limited. Now that I think about it, now that I'm going through all these other things, I think that these are not gonna even be on sale in a few hours, so that's pretty cool. Those are some really rare items right there, guys. Okay, moving on, we have the Silver Aviators. Oh, normally 350. Gonna save 150 Robux on those and grab those, even though I'm probably never gonna wear them. but they're pretty cool sunglasses, I'm not gonna lie. All right, so next up we've got the Giant Kingfisher Wings. Okay, fly with grace, speed, and beauty. Okay, those are cool, but I don't know if I need those. I don't know if I really need those, okay? Moving on to the next item, we've got a kitty cat backpack. Now, I tell you, I do need that. I love that. That's an amazing backpack. What a perfect way to carry everything you need. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, with the puns coming in hot, Roblox. Then we've got a cherry tree battle axe. Why the heck would you need that? Okay, I'll get it. What the heck, man? That is so weird. I don't even know why I got that. Oh, it's a back accessory. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. It's a back accessory. At least it's not a gear. Then we've got some 8-bit rainbow glasses. We'll go ahead and get those. I love the 8-bit items. They're very cool. They look awesome on your avatar. Then next up, we've got the Playful Puppy backpack, which is awesome. We got to get that as well. We already got the freaking cat one. This one says the best pack in a Barktastic pack. What the heck does that even mean? Okay, and then we've got a two-tone fedora. That is dope. It's only, I mean, it's normally 600. It's only 400 now, so we're gonna get that as well. Wow, guys, we're getting so many items right now, man. We're insane. Okay, what else is there? Oh my gosh, how many items are there? I'm going insane. All right, then we also got a Sword of Starlight. We're not gonna get that because yeah, it's a gear item. We don't want gear. Gear sucks, to be honest. Then we got an Artist Fedora. We're gonna get that. It's normally 500. We get 200 Robux off of that. Oh my gosh. Then we got George Washington Fun just for the President's Day. You know, we gotta get some President's items in there. I'm gonna buy that as well, guys. We're gonna look so weird if we put on all these things. Then we've got a Neon Tiger Mount. That's a gear item. Not gonna waste my Robux on that one, bro. Nice try, Roblox. And then we've got, what is this? This is cool. Braided Destiny of Blue Steel Brilliance. Oh, that's awesome. I love that. It's like some freaking armor and a cape. So cool. Then we've got some 80s checkerboard shutter shades, which are on sale. We're going to buy those as well. Why not? We've got a lot of shades today. And last but not least, we got a hot bling necklace. Oh my gosh, I can't even speak. Thought it said hotline bling, like the song by Drake. You know what a hotline bling? That can only mean one thing. This is the hot bling you've always needed. No. You know what? I don't need that. All right, guys. So we've got a bunch of new items. So now it's time for us to go ahead and try them on and see how the heck they look all together. So let's go ahead and do that now. Okay, we are now at the avatar editor page, and it's time for us to edit our avatar. All right, so here we go. Let's start off with some amethyst antlers, okay? Let's see how those look. Oh, beautiful. They look perfect with all the rest of... I should probably take off all this weird stuff that I'm wearing right now, honestly, so we could get a better look of what everything looks like on my avatar here. So first, that is how we're looking right now with those antlers. We want to try on the black ones as well. Whoa, we can wear both at the same time? What? How's that pop? Are they overlapping? That's so weird. That should not be allowed. I don't think that I'm supposed to be able to do that. But you know what, man? It's all good. We're going to go back with the purple ones just because it's going to match our hot pink snow hat a lot better. So let's throw on the hot pink snow leopard hat and see how it's looking. We could actually zoom in here, honestly, guys. I might as well get a little bit more of a zoom in. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. That looks ridiculous. I look so stupid. All right, now let's try on our new slithering smile here, guys. I'm a snake. What the? It's covering half of my face. This hat's ruining everything. Okay, it's all good. Now we're gonna throw on our Knights of the blah 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 glasses and see how they look on our freaking weird avatar person, man. Oh my gosh, we're looking extra weird right now. All right, let's try on one of these other hats. Maybe they won't guard my eyes as much, even though my eyes are being covered now anyways. Okay, we're gonna try on, what the heck? We were wearing both hats at once, or two hats at the same time. I mean, what? Okay, oh, that's perfect. This two-tone fedora is perfect, guys. All right, so we also have a few other pairs of glasses that we could try on here instead of these ones that have wings on them for whatever reason. I mean, if they can help me fly, they'd be kind of cool. Whoa. I'm liking the aesthetic this is going for. Let's try on these 8-bit rainbow goggles, though, just in case. I mean, we gotta try on all of them. I even got these 80s checkerboard. How many freaking glasses did I get, man? Oh, gosh, those don't fit my nose correctly. Oh, my gosh, wait, do I even have a nose? I don't even have a nose. Oh, whoa, what the heck? Okay, so that's how the George Washington looks, by the way, guys. And last but not least, let's try on the 80s checkerboard sunglasses for our final sunglasses attempt here. See which looks the best. Oh my gosh. Honestly, I think I gotta go with these, the original ones. I like those the best. All right, now we also got two backpacks. We got the little kitty cat one, and then we've also got the dog one right here, the Dogerino. And then also, if we don't want to wear one of these backpacks, then we can, whoa, why is it so big on me? Gosh, what the heck, dude? Those straps aren't even gonna fit. It's gonna fall off. Then we could also throw on a battle axe instead. Oh, wow, that's a huge battle axe. I think we gotta go with the kitty one. It fits a little bit better than the dog one for some reason. Don't know why, but it also matches my hat, so that's cool. And then we also got this braided destiny armor thingy-majigga. Hopefully it'll look good with, oh, okay. What is with this oversized stuff, Roblox? I don't think that's a style in Roblox. Maybe in real life you could wear some oversized stuff, but... what the heck, man? All right, I'm gonna throw back out my backpack and we're gonna go in game real quick and see how our avatar looks, guys. Okay, guys, I'm not saying I'm gonna keep my avatar like this forever for the rest of my life, forever, ever, ever, but... Oh my gosh, man, look at me. I'm amazed. Why have I not made myself look super weird in Roblox before? I mean, like, I feel like I made myself always look super cool with, like, the lightning glasses and stuff like that. But, like, I feel like it's even more fun to look redonkulous. Like, I got a weird little cat backpack. Look at that. Oh, meow alert. Then we got some freaking flying sunglasses. And even my snake face kind of looks cool with these glasses. And then my hat, it's just kind of a random fedora. I mean, you know, fedoras are a good meme. I love fedoras. I actually used to have a lightning fedora. Actually, I still might have it. I just never wear it. But anyways, that's besides the point. What do you guys think of this avatar? I've been switching on my avatar quite a bit these past few days. And I really think these President's Sale items, they're worth it, guys. They really made my avatar a completely different look. And I actually really like it. So I recommend it if you guys want to go ahead and get any of the... Oh, gosh, man. What the heck? That was so loud. But if you guys want to go ahead and get any of those items, I definitely recommend going ahead and doing it before the time is up. Although the time might be up already for you guys. I'm so sorry if it is. But if not, go ahead, check out the items on sale. Get any of the new items as well. There's a lot of cool new items. I really freaking like it. I don't think I wasted my Robux. I used quite a bit, but not too many, guys. Not too many Robux at the end of the day to make myself look amazing. Plus, I got a lot of other outfit choices as well, other than what I'm wearing right now that I could always throw on in the future, guys. So, thank you guys all so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell and also leave a like. And also, guys, I upload 2 Roblox videos every single day, guys. So, make sure that you guys watch today's other video if you guys haven't already. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see all you all in my next video. Whoa, how did I just make that noise? Bye!